Welcome to a fresh episode on Declaration with Apostle Paul of Air.
I declare in the name of Jesus, may God give you comfort from all troubles in the name of Jesus Christ. From all the battles surrounding your life, receive the comfort of God in the name of Jesus Christ. From that particular repeated challenges, receive the comfort of God. Comfort round about be your portion. Receive the comfort of the Lord in the name of Jesus Christ. Those of you that are hurting, those of you that are lonely, worried, depressed, in pain, you are troubled, abused in an emotional trauma, you are stranded, anxious of some issues, you are panicking, you are restless, you are desperate, you are seeking for urgent help, you are in a nervous situation, you are in mess, you are losing your faith fast, receive comfort in the name of Jesus Christ. Anyone that is in the place of confusion, doubting God, doubting yourself, you are paranoid, having negative report, in the name of Jesus Christ, receive comfort by the power of the Almighty God. This is the month that God will comfort you on every side. In the name of Jesus Christ, I pray that for you this month. In Jesus' name, amen.